The scraper blades can only go in one way, or there's only one correct way of installing the scraper blades, and that's as I'm holding in my hand. So the best thing is to do to set them up against each other like they're pointing an arrow, and take them, put them in under, put the one to the side, and put the first one up. To install the scrapers, you line them up with two hands into the slots on both sides, like that.